Hello, it's Lee Merman with Investments in Sarasota. I'm standing at the Quay in downtown Sarasota with a project update on Bayso Sarasota. Coulter is well underway developing the building right behind me. In fact, they've been so successful that of the 149 residences, there are only two remaining. Right now, there are two penthouses. They're somewhere between $2.6 and just under $3 million. They're both three bedrooms, 3.5 baths, and that's it. After those two go under contract, there'll be nothing left until resales. Right now, Coulter is projecting this project was going to be available for moving in the third quarter of 2023. So not quite around the corner, but we've turned the page and we're here in 2022. So it'll be about a year and a half and the new residents will be moving in to here, Bayso at the Quay in downtown Sarasota. For more updates on this project and a personal tour of one of the two remaining penthouse residences, give me a call.